press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
According to their contract obligations, French major Dassault Aviation has said that it was coordinating between French suppliers and Indian companies to manufacture Rafale fighter jets in India. The French Aerospace Industries Association is the nodal agency for producing systems and subsystems for Rafale fighter jets. Rafale International, which comprises of Dassault Aviation, Safran, and Thales, has met over 100 small and medium enterprises in Paris. They were being encouraged to set up production activities in India, alongside Dassault Aviation, Safran and Thales, as part of the Rafale program, to help Dassault Aviation meet its obligations. This move comes 2 days after, when US Business Chamber expressed its concerns over sharing high-end technology with Indian companies. Encouraging French small and medium enterprises to come to India is a key condition to participate in the Make in India initiative, and will benefit both French and Indian industries. The GIFAS is a trade body of 382 members, ranging from major prime contractors and system suppliers to small specialist companies. Eric Trappier, the chairman of GIFAS, and also the CEO of Dassault Aviation, has said that Rafale is looking towards creating opportunities for establishing a fully fledged aero defense manufacturing ecosystem in India. The world's second largest maker of aircraft engines, Rolls-Royce, is betting big on developing gas turbine technology in India, in collaboration with the DRDO. Vice President Customer Business of Rolls-Royce India, Glenn Kelly, has said that the UK government stands fully behind in transferring gas turbine technology to India. He also added that the gas turbine engine technology is going to be separately categorized under the strategic partnership policy. During his visit to India in April this year, UK's Defence Minister, Michael Fallon, had stated collaboration in new technologies such as gas turbine engines, and will further strengthen defence ties between India and the UK. The company is also planning to bring the Trent 700 jet engines that powers the Airbus A330 tanker aircraft. India is planning to place orders worth 20,000 crore rupees with Airbus to buy 6 A330 aircraft to mount the indigenously built airborne warning and control systems. The firm is also tracking India's AMCA project. Presently, more than 750 Rolls-Royce engines are in operation with the Indian Armed Forces. The $12 billion project to procure 2,300 futuristic infantry combat vehicles for the Indian Army, which has been held up for over a decade, has received a fresh push from Defence Minister, who took charge of the ministry less than a month ago. Apart from the state-owned Ordnance Factory Board, which has been nominated for the project, major companies like Larsen & Toubro, Tata Motors, Reliance, Mahindra, are also in the race. All these firms had responded to the expression of interest in 2015. The Defence Minister may also bring up the project when she meets US Secretary of Defence, James Mattis, who will come to India on a two-day visit later in September. On the other hand, Russia is also keen on clinching the deal through the Ordnance Factory Board. Some critical technologies related to the project is slated to be sourced from foreign firms and global defense majors like General Dynamics of US, Lockheed Martin, BAE Systems, and Rheinmetall Defense of Germany. India may also consider pushing the deal under the strategic partnership policy.